You're watching WPBF 25 News, first at 4.
Crack on the stove and a suspect in bed led to an officer-involved shooting in Delray Beach. Good afternoon, I'm Tiffany Kenny. Felicia is off today. It happened this morning in the 600 block of Southeast 2nd Avenue. Stefan Holt is live at the Delray Beach Police Department with more. Stefan?
Yeah, Tiffany, we're told at this point one suspect was taken to Delray Medical Center, is currently recovering after a gunshot wound to the shoulder. The other suspect is here at Delray Beach Police Headquarters. Just moments ago, we received mugshots as well as more information about these suspects, and here they are. It's 19-year-old John Henry Bean Jr. He was the one that allegedly pointed a weapon at officers as they made this raid inside the home. The other suspect, 24-year-old Corey Bean, both believed to be part of a local crack distribution house, and both arrested today after shots were fired in a raid that started around 10:30 this morning.
In the South Florida heat, a shooting investigation. SWAT teams opened fire on a man inside this home.
Attempted to arm himself with a handgun, which he was ordered not to. Was shot one time through his right shoulder. It's a through-and-through shot, not life-threatening.
The suspect taken to Delray Medical Center. A second male suspect also taken into custody, who cops say was found cooking crack on a stove. Brown bags of evidence were piled into the back of a police car. SWAT officers removing dozens of bags of crack cocaine, sealed and packaged, ready for delivery. Also, a large amount of cash and at least one handgun.
Clearly a manufacturing distribution point. 10:30 in the morning on a Monday, cooking crack.
And all in a quiet residential neighborhood. The curious watch on. This man saying he heard the shots.
Could have been anything. I heard a shot. I just come outside. I see the police, and I just being nosy.
Other neighbors heard the shots, but scattered when our cameras got near.
I don't want to talk to you while you go.
While the police spokesman calls the shooting unfortunate, the raid was mission accomplished.
The information we got was that this was a drug den. We came and found what we were looking for, and we got it off the street.
Now, the investigation into this police-involved shooting is ongoing at this point. They are not releasing any information about this officer who was involved in the shooting, but they are saying he was a 20-year veteran of the force, a very well-respected member of the department's SWAT team. Now, at this point, that officer is on paid administrative leave. That's all part of standard procedure here at the Delray Beach Police Department when there is an officer-involved shooting. As for the suspects, the Bean brothers, they'll be spending the night at the Palm Beach County Jail. They're going to be booked later on today, facing several weapons as well as drug-related charges. That's Laser from here reporting live in Delray Beach. Stefan Holt, WPBF 25 News.